Hey guys, and welcome to the channel. I'm Zemor, the Grim Daddy himself, and today we are playing some Fredwardo. Now, I've seen a lot of stuff about his new Z-Block add-on that has been updated and fiddled with, and we are going to essentially use a build that I feel centralizes around it. So first off, the Z-Block. After dream projection, survivors within 16 meters of a generator that you've teleported to are revealed with Killer Instinct for 6 seconds. I've paired that with the Blue Dress, which increases the healing and repair skill check penalties by 4%, and failing a healing or repair skill check reveals the survivor's aura for 4 seconds. This I am using with Coup de Grace, so whenever a generator is completed, we gain 2 tokens, up to a maximum of 5, and we can consume one of those tokens with a lunge to increase the lunge distance by 80%. Then we are using Oppression. Whenever we damage a generator, 3 other generators will begin regressing, and on top of that, anybody that's on those generators will get a difficult skill check, and if they fail it, works with Blue Dress, they get an additional 4% penalty. Then we've got Pop Goes the Weasel. After I hook a survivor, the next generator that I damage will instantly lose 30% of its current progress and then begin regressing. If I don't use it within 45 seconds, I don't get to use it. And then last but not least, Discordance. Any generator within 128 meters that has two or more survivors on it will be highlighted yellow and do a loud noise notification. So essentially, the idea behind this build is that if I find somebody, I hit them, potentially down them, we can use a combination of Pop and Oppression to figure out where other survivors are if they fail the skill checks after I kick a gen. I can then use that to teleport to them and use the fact that the Z-Block will then tell me where they are if they're trying to hide in a corner, so on and so forth. So the whole idea is just this is a way for me to kick gens and use that to find information on where survivors are. Fairly simple build, not the strongest one. It's on Freddy, you know, he's not the strongest killer, but I was having some fun with him. And normally when I play Freddy, I'm using Dream Palette, so it's a new experience for me to be using the puddles. Either way, guys, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and enjoy the video. Who brought it? Thing. I've been to this map like 3 times in a row this morning, and this is my first 3 matches, and I am fucking sick of it. Should have got him.
We'll just go back. We'll be healing under the hook. No doubt. Run the other way. Tunnel your ass right out. Thank you. tunnel you next. Because you're all here. Crotus pen, better. Definitely better. Don't know how much better, but better than what I've had so far. They're too busy looking at me. They've got the God palette in here, they're probably going to use it. But if we get God palettes out of the way, great. Think you get anywhere this time, do you? Oh no, that no. Really? No. Let's go over here. a good team, but they are a pain in the arse. It's probably smash hit. You gonna drop the god pallet? What the fuck is going on? Oh, motherfucker. How did I get caught there? I definitely think these people were like, oh my god, I fucking hate that perk. Touched. Pop on it. already know you're back here. Apparently not. Somebody's down in basement, apparently. Yeah. Just... try to get as far as possible.
Entwining, a twisted mind seeking praise.